How many kids do you have?
I got 8, 4 girls and 4 boys.
8 kids?
Wow. Yes.
Woo! Woo! It got real. Woo! In here.
That's a basketball team with subs.
Aren't they the most beautiful things ever?
Things?
I meant being a parent.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, man,
he's wonderful.
Okay. Come on, I chat, this guy is very, he's some powerful stuff.
He's potent.
You said be fruitful and multiply.
Okay, okay. Easy for a man to do, but for a woman more difficult.
If you got somebody that's going to help you, I'll take you all my children.
Yeah, but imagine like a woman, you know, you get pregnant 8 times. That puts a stop to a lot of things you have going on in your life. Yeah, for a woman, it's a lot harder to have a baby. It's harder for a woman to have a baby than a man.
Men will never understand.
Especially a career woman.
Men will never
understand. How? You got a baby?
Yes, I do.
How many?
I have one.
Why you didn't get two?
Hell no.
So why you didn't get two?
So wait, how many baby moms do you have?
I got 8 baby moms.
Do they all get along with each other?
They don't really have to. They don't have to deal with what they did with me.
God damn.
Shit.
That's a lot.
They talk.
Did
that
nigga give you the money
yet? That's exactly the shit they said. I was always on the phone with my baby mama. It's daycare time. I'm like, I just gave you money last week. Get the hell off my phone.
Yeah, daycare's every week.
I just gave him money for the month. Now I ain't got nothing to do with the rest.
I have a million questions now. Solange's here. I think she threw her phone.
What's wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with that. As long as you take care of the mom, which jinx, personal jinx. Slash. Okay.
This is real wood.
This is real wood, baby.
I knocked on wood first.
Okay. All right.